After they fight me so much to the plaza, they send gunman to kill me. Them broke me bar. Them broke the wholesale and clean out everything. Amount of fight, amount of this, amount of that. Then do fight me and run me off the plaza. I say me pass the plaza dead like a dog. Then after they fight me so much, what do you do? What do I do? What do I do? No business. You lost bad mind, don't you? You lost bad mind, bad mind.
Viewers and subscribers, welcome back to D&D News Media. Now, this video is going to be a very serious video. So, if you all are the people that might watch this video right now, please pray and drink a glass of water before you're going to further into the video. This video is very serious. My people, remember the table. Stop waiting until last minute. We have two powerful tables for set. December and one for New Year's. We have set two tables in one. And for the people them, we're under a certain protection. We don't have to do enough to do. November. So we can't do no feast. The 1st of January. We don't know ourselves. Anyways, we're still up on the DJ Magnum case. So we are giving a part 2 here now. And we're not going to get a part 3. But we're not going to get the part 3 until about November. One on one. Me and him talk. One on one, me and him go talk. Me go do the interview. And una go get the whole documentary this November. We did a range of couple things. And we did for the poetry and thing. As you know, a time for go home, you know. You understand, time for go get busy again with some whole heap of stuff. So it not end up a record, unwanted for a record. But we did link up, we did talk, we did discuss. You understand? So big up yourself, DJ Magnum. You understand? So we did link up on everything, people. But I'm not going to get the video until November. But this video is going to be a video we are going to open most of your eyes. These are the things we've been talking about a long time. You not ever witness spirituality in a farm where uno experience a snake inside a uno. Uno ever experience one on a foot become a cow foot. Uno ever see some extraordinary things. Uno see some things from Africa on TikTok. You see, a human being have goat foot on them thing. They feel like say a prank or a drug something. You have some obia out there well serious. Some obia out there well serious. What if them the obia they touch you? God go with you. God himself have to bring you back and him have to really, really work hard to bring you back. Because some evil people they are hurt. You have some blow out there. Where if a man put that pan you, probably I'll take me out 6 months to take care of you. So far, a condition like this never come across the board yet. But it does exist, and you have a spiritual man from in Guyana where did help out DJ Magnum and get the snake out of his belly. So at the end of the day, I'm telling you already, una learn, me I learn. The movement is for all of us, not just one person alone. And we have to do what we have to do to help ourselves. Because at the end of the day, I never take snake out of a body belly yet. So, you have high level of science. High level of science, my people. So, when you see, when you under one little blockage, and when a relationship a give problem, and people are holding you down, make case and fix yourself. Because you have people out there, I'm mad, them are mad. Because they don't know who to go to. And you have some spell out there, no matter who you go to, it come like it can't come off of you. You think I look up plea, the man plea. You think I look up beg, the man beg. Until him finally find somebody who could have taken the snake out of his belly. This was 4 years ago, before me even have the spiritual gift, the spiritual awakeness, the spiritual power, the spiritual command. You understand? And at the end of the day, my people, there is so much to this story. Me and him have to go sit down and we have to go do a real interview. I'm not going to hear what time it is, but for now, I have concrete footage and all heap of stuff can give you an idea and we can understand the situation. This man is the biggest thing in a Guyana right now, the biggest selector in a Guyana. And when you hear me say that, I am not stuttering, serious thing.
Up guard ring.
So, he come dead, back to show someone who I always talk about. You understand?
Come on, man.
And I never know so that man is a big fan of my channel. So I tell the people them all the while, say, small world. You understand? No matter anywhere you go in the world, live good and do the right thing. I meet this man since me there in my country and I never know so this man was a big fan of the program, the platform. We touch the road one night, yeah. And the way the man respect the platform and the program, the man put a money in me and viewers and subscribers. I don't know me not hide nothing from you. And I don't know me not take money from people, but that brother they're righteous and him clean. You know the and he go to work. You understand? You know me go to work. Me not link up with people, me not do none of them things, but the brother is like a 1,000 years me know him for. And you know the spiritual connection, you understand? Most of us was here in a different time before now. So, when I say D&D have a close connection with Magnum, you understand? And it come like a 20 or 30 of the years, I must know, say, oh, a good person. I really ought. And I want to tell you this too. After all of them things that happened to him, because he must end up bundling a bag of things with your man, viewers and subscribers. And these things remind me of most of you guys where I go through things. I'm always telling you, say, just have the faith, just believe, and just know, say, God, I got bring you through. Because sometimes when I get clean up, and tomorrow I'm going to get wealthy, and tomorrow I'm going to get rich. You hear me say to you, 4 years ago, all type of things that reach this man has. Then Obi and put snake in his belly, then gang up on him, one taking life. Whole heap of things happen to him. Woman born down in house. Born down in house, flat. You get what me I say? And now, couple years after, the man is the biggest thing in a Guyana. And 4 years ago, so you know, say, all right then, him get clean up. Him do what I'm supposed to do, and everything manifests. When you're destined to be great, and you're destined to be successful, these are the things we are going to reach, you know. So when you hear me come out here on the platform and talk, I can relate to everybody. Because I come from a stage where one shoes me have, and I never bad mind nobody. I never grudge nobody. One shoes me have. You hear me, I tell you? And I have to wear that and love that. Till right now, I have more than one and can help others when I have none. I can donate shoes to all kids. You understand? Other youth like myself. So when you so now go through some things, and sometimes the blow them put down, it look like all is over. Just believe in a God. Because when this man go through him thing, he always have God in his heart and believes that God go send somebody to help him. So all of us so-called Christian and so-called pastor and deacon, we can't go to hell for I care. Because if this man did sit down, if this man did just sit down with the problem we have, you think he would have there to the day? You think God go come out of the sky and take snake out of a man's belly? God have people upon earth where for the work. It's just that some people use them gift and do evil. And some people use them gift and do good. Is a spiritual man take the snake out of a man's belly and make a show it to you in front of you. Yeah, you make see it. Because when I come on the platform and talk, some man text say, me I do this money or me I whatever. Me have bills to pay like you too. But when we come out here and talk, when I come out here again, a Nancy story, a real story out here talk. People have got through some real shit in a real life. So some man no need for looking at myself right now. I know say all right then. It look a problem when I go through. When I end up, when I go some booms and fix it. Because a man out there, I go through worse than me. The problem who not face and who not bear, a man out there, I go through worse than no. You no better believe it. You hear me, I say? You better believe it. Serious things are going on in our world. Even me, myself, can't believe, even though me is a spiritual man, me can't believe with me eye, snake a come out of man belly. You understand? But people wicked and evil, and people who do anything for all they done, as I tell you, youths, I tell you, woman, them say, guard up on yourself. None of no, them come on this platform, yeah. Never get a ring, and me have to come and report so no dead. Or nobody else have to report on the news. So now tell me, say, and look how much family member I have. Look how much friend I have. Go to bed and I wake up. Look how much friend I have. Gunman end up killed. Over 3 years now where I do this. A year nobody will get ring from me dead. People now have to learn. Empty barrel make the most noise. We over here I do what we have to do. We no business but who want to make noise. And everybody, I go get 100%, but we do what we have to do. And me no make nothing get me down. You hear me? I say to you, me no make nothing get me down. People are going to come and talk bad. Because at the end of the day, not because you're a spiritual person. Not because me I do the work. It no mean say, all is well. People are going to come and say D&D scam them. People are going to come and say D&D are fraud. But you know what? Guess what the thing about it is? They can't come in front of me or come anywhere at all and said, I tell them that they win a lottery. Or them win one house, or them win a car. I read them. I tell them what I go on with them. One and two people might not get breakthrough, so life go. Everybody go to church. Some people drive. Some people walk. Oh, me no hear no man a cuss a pastor. Oh, me no hear no man a cuss a deacon. Some people go to church. Half a church get breakthrough, drive car, have business. I throw them offering, I throw them tithes. I have people in our church still suffer same way. Them have to walk to church. You understand? They can barely find food. I don't hear nobody a cuss no pastor, a cuss no deacon. But if I take your money, I'm going to do your work. And the work don't come through all you want it to come. Me a scammer, me a thief, me a the worst. As if me am a human being. And then a matter of fact, somehow I'm not clean. Because someone did things in the past, and when I go so booms, and I do the righteousness, and I do the right way, and it reveal to the Most High, and him say, here what happened. It no matter what you do the and the person, you're not getting any breakthrough until they repent. And repent don't mean that you have to get up tomorrow and baptize, and that me I talk about. Repent is you kneel down. I'm taught to God and repent and tell him I'm sorry for all the way they do. Some man willingly come and no son of do wrong and no son of do all type of things. You don't have to fire a gun for do wrong, you know. You don't have to kill a person for sin, you know. Just covet your black brother. Just by your neighbor the next door. And you know your neighbor not like your loud music. Every day I get up and play loud music. And not disturb your neighbor. There are consequences for it. So, I don't want a man look and say, oh, I never obey nobody yet. I never kill nobody yet. Yeah, you never do it. But you grudge your auntie. You grudge your uncle. You bad mind your sister. You bad mind your brother. Your father work a fine and he can only take up 2 hours. And I try, you know. And you hate your brother and hate your sister because you're there Jamaica and go foreign. And you end up hate your father. And you now look upon it and say, all right then. When my sister and my brother active and get through them papers, maybe then we file for me and take me up. Or probably then we send a girl or send a man come for bring me up, go foreign. No, no, no think then we are there. On the 8th on the brother, 8th on the sister, and neglect on the father. Because what? People cannot be patient. People don't know for wall out. And that is why some man don't want God church, don't want know God. Because they say God take long. When you walk out in the streets and talk to the people, them, they love God, you know. They want to be close to God, you know, but you know, them say God take long. But one thing me know, it better God take long than the devil give you something quick and fast and you lose your soul. Anyways, and I preach, me I preach. But at the end of the day, the Holy Spirit come on for me. And me now want to turn the thing in our preaching. Me make you see what me I try for sure, no? And on the left, on the comment in our comment section. Big up yourself, DJ Magnum. Big up the whole Guyana. You know what I mean? It was a pleasure. And at the end of the day, this young man, the thing about it is, after I get clean up and everything, you don't know I'm a selector. I say I'm a big selector. One of the richest thing in Guyana, and when I say that, it's not a makeup story. Call anybody in Guyana, viewers and subscribers, and ask about DJ Magnum. The man I come from the ground, the man remind me of myself. The man I come from the ground, from the dust. And the man I take plane every week. Go a different venue. Go play a song. The man usually have a board house and the board house burn down. And the man even have him own event where he keep every week. I went to the event. You understand? We went to the event and the people them turn out. Whole heap of people support him. And back then, the whole world was against him. You see how people stay? The amount of fighting get. When you're blessed by the Almighty, you're blessed. People realize that they can't fight him, they can't kill him, they can't do him nothing. You know why? After I get clean up and thing, he go somewhere. Like how you know that one another come to me. When he go somewhere, he lady look on him and said to him, said, don't come back here. Because the man where I walk with, him upset when you come here. Somehow we are walking with spiritual people and we not even know. We are walking with the ancestors. But him, I walk with something like what Mother telling us. Like how me would say, yo, I work with St. Michael, one of them archangels there. Him would have like a Spanish type of person. One of the powerful angels them, I would say God, one of them so spiritual powers there, where I walk with him. And you know what end up happening? Same way like how I'm telling you, say, I was advised and me get help with my gift. Me tell you, say, a man remind me of myself, people. The woman tell him, say, hey, you see the person where I walk with you? Just do what you're supposed to do. Bring fruits, guard the river. Do this, do that. And they will never stop you. And the woman also tell him, say, I'm going to meet in our accident. You're not going to hear him tell the story, you know. The woman tell him, say, I'm going to meet in our accident. And if him come out of the accident, he's going to be one of the biggest things. And there's nothing they can do to stop him. They can't stop him. They can't kill him. They can't hurt him. And they can't mash up his business. They can't stop him finance. You hear me? I said, oh no. And the man do what he do? Start worship. Because everybody think different. We come from Jamaica. We make the whole church thing make we not do what we're supposed to do. And all the time a man get liquid obia, him no saying can go river and go sea, go throw silver. He make church people tell him, say, oh, the link with no mermaid, the link with no this. When we are spiritual people, we connect with the ocean, connect with the earth, connect with the universe. That no mean say we don't believe in God. Stop me then trick on. Anyways, let me stick to the point. So You know what end up happen? As I may say, some people get the gift and them use it on the wrong. Some people get the gift, then use it on the good. And may I tell you this now, you have some people will get the gift and then just use it for themselves alone. Them know in that we got to take off no dopey off on a body or take off no demon. Can you believe this? After you go through so much things, you realize that you have the power. This is a man who fast all 3 times a week. And do what he's supposed to do. The man literally activates his spiritual gift where he have. The man never knows say a spiritual gift, you know. I go, the man go and over one mother lady. And the woman tell him, say, you don't come back here, so. The woman tell him, say, enough, you come back there. Because somebody will walk with him, and the man will walk with him. As long as he do him for though, nobody at all can touch him. The person will walk with him and protect him, guide him, everything. You hear me, I say? So when you go around all DJ Magnum right now, and read it from head to toe, he know where you're up to. He know where you're against. You understand? So somehow we have the gift, but because we focus on the wrong things, we don't realize. So him end up find out say him have the gift. Him start doing fido. Him power start get stronger and stronger. Ends why the man are the biggest thing right now. But me go make an ear from him on himself and make him talk him story. Me go play the clip in with the snake and everything. What then do to him? I'm going to play the clip in with him and talk him story. Left in a comment in the comment section. Them say, who can hear, I go feel. And them always say, whoever hears, make them hear, and whoever hear, make them see. When I go see, who do the eye? When me always I tell you no. And worse than one, I go see now what happened in another country. Let me play the clip.
Me is a youth when I know if you do that, you know. Me not bite my tongue. Me not bite girl tongue. Me not bite no tongue. See now me, I hold it. But my sister when I test my fear though, when I draw me out. See? Alright. When I know I'm a quick for telling you go suck on a big pussy mother though. When I ramp with me, when a rascal at ramp with me, make me thrown up. Can me thrown up. Can me see some little man a gang up. And when I gang up. Some when I want man funano. Some boy in a music while you fifth them. Yeah. Take out your cocky and push in at them. But you see, me treat. I'm in a shaky. See, me not see people things I'm bad mind over it. I'm in a f**k man. See, me a top gallus, international gallus. If a boy feel like him can try me like Beige Love, come try me. Me style ever one on one. See, remember, yo, my blood a boil, you know, and I mali this, and I Hennessy this, and I weed this, I crack and cocaine, my well and sober. I mean, know me, I say. Guyana, me I want them. Me I want them. Y'all know why? The tomb break because LaTanya Pierce and her mother didn't want to feed me. You didn't come to feed me. So I shame you. I shame you. God gave life for me, you know. Yo, you see this thing with up on me? By this weekend, the blood of Jesus, I plead. And I tell it every night. Come out of me body. My body belongs to the Most High, you know. I ask Raven, and every man wrong me, you know. And I'm mad me around mad, you know, people. And the demon where them send, you know. Anybody who can help me, anyhow. Because like how I can go up on social media and cause selector. Me I beg you for help because I need it right now. Because to make me can't sleep. And this is what I'm going to tell you. Take me upon a church and watch when the snake come out or the back will come out.
Lamb.
Could be warm since like.
Last year, you buy.
Slam.
Selassie,
wow.
Eh, boy.
Wow.
Rick.
Wow.
Rick, you're moving.
Wow.
Selassie, eh, boy.
Wow.
You see a snake, right?
You got a lingo? Make sure you
see. It looks like it's living, too. No.
It's going to live in?
Yeah, it's like moving.
You got to get ready to pass.
Shh. Wow.
Wow. Big mouse, son.
Wait till we flash two pictures for you.
Bacho went to Magnum Belly.
See ya?
Bacho went to Magnum Belly.
Plan.
Never pay her no mind still. And then I'm going on my meds. And then it started to reveal to me that that girl wasn't there. For one thing, somebody sent her. Mm-hmm. But less than a month, you're going to see. And then, like, I got some, and I was like, yo. She was like, you know, like it so. So behind music, I spend a lot of time by myself, focusing on everything. Because a lot of things do happen in front of people's eyes and they don't notice. Because they're busy, like it just happened. But I'm not that person, I saw. Mm. Yeah, I'm gonna know everything.
So have you always been a spiritual person and you're now tapping into it, or is it something that you just found?
It's something we look for me. We never look for it.
Mm.
You know, because like growing up, I used to be like, yo, I got real luck, boy. Yo, you got real luck. Like, always got you so much thing and always bounce back. But then one lady told me, like when my house burned down, can you know one thing leads to another. My house burned down, a mother away. I get loose in this wild jungle for these animals, so I got survived. But a lady told me in 2017, yeah? She said, you, because you know, like, after she's a spiritual woman, right? I used to like, and she knocking, everybody's want a little car. You listen to me? She said, stop coming by me. One day, she said, stop, I don't want you show up by me anymore. She said, there is a man that walks with you. That man is a very serious man. And his name is Sangani. Whoever is in the spiritual world knows who he is. He's very highly. And he's a serious man. Whenever you comes here, he doesn't like it. He doesn't like it. She said, live for that man. The time, who know me, not even Jesus more holy than my family. Mm. I come from a Christian home, brother. My grandfather could teach Jesus how to be holy. You understand? So, I always remember, she said, Romeo, live for Sangani. And when he places you in his hand, he's going to put you up. And there is no one could remove you if you live for that man. And she also said this before I left the day. She said there's going to be an accident that's going to occur in your life. You're going to make it out,
or you probably wouldn't. But if you survive that accident, there's no one to stop you. And I said, what accident? And she was like, I said, see this thing, this thing can't be prevented. She said, no, this thing in your life is not nobody do nothing. It's a part of your destiny. And when I got on the road, I was looking for an accident on the road. But I never knew it was a boat accident. When I woke up in that river, you see, I make bad things look easy. So when it happened, people just feel like he planned out. I was in that river, hold on a rock that I couldn't see, alone nighttime. I was a man talking here. And I know that voice, and I know who's there. And that made me know that I'm not anybody. It's a serious thing. Time can tell.
Indeed. So how do you deal with people knowing that you come from a Christian background and you switch religion, you're into something else? How do you deal with either family or friends?
It was hard. Put it like this. I've watched not only my family, I've watched Africans grow up. Like I said, I focus with everything. And I said, why most African people be holding on to this type of religion? But then it looked like only we's the last people to be happy, or the last people for the comfortable and rich. Somebody's lying. And I looked at my family and I said, you know, I ain't gonna be a follower. I gonna figure this thing out myself. So when I'm in this place and I find comfort and happy, and if you're my cousin and I see you unhappy, I'm gonna be like, come. If it doesn't make sense to you, then it doesn't. But I'm going to look out, because I believe that I should be the one to set the record straight. Because everybody was sleepwalkers. Everybody was daydreamers. This is nothing evil. This is nothing bad. So at this point, me and my grandfather being... like, I's be the one. Like, when he finished talk, I's be the one. To be like, grandfather, but this is it. And then he's be like, you got a point. Mm. So I'm the change in my family. So probably the next generation will come up in my lifestyle, which is the truth and the rightful lifestyle. There's nothing evil, there's nothing demonic, there's nothing to hide. That's why I'm out there going, doing my stuff, because other people is in the religion, and because of criticism, you know, sometimes you might think, sometimes you might say, man, I want to go out of the water and place my little fruits, or somebody going to see and laugh. What is it funny? I don't see nothing funny. Mm. You understand? So I'm the person that's going to, that hope to bring everybody to the truth.
Sounds good. So Armageddon.
Walk in the park.
A walk in the park.
Yeah, the change of venue says walk in the stadium.
I shouldn't even ask how you plan to approach it, but are you seeing this whole, like you said, it's a walk in the park. Do you get excited? Do you get, like, you know, when it's time for clash, or you just be like, huh, it's a regular day?
Yeah, I get excited. I get excited because this always live for, like that's my thing. Like, my thing is Like, it's a joy. That's why when the thing happened with Sarah Sonic, I was upset because, brother, it's only second round. We supposed to put on a show for these people, brother. We supposed to let these people know, well, hey, boy, there's your clash. There's who we pay we money for. We didn't come to see you carry feelings. And because my friend jump up or probably thing out your foot. Come on, bro. This is a sport. It's Olympics, right? Good. So I just get excited because I love it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I love competition, I know. Yeah, you see, if you can try me, for me proof, send me bad.
So have you looked at any of your competition, like, and say, okay, I got to watch out for this particular one?
Watch out. All right, so you have cannabis.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?